This is written in ancient lizard script. It appears to be a song.
The figurehead looms ahead, continuing its silent watch over the seas. The deck beneath you groans and trembles, like the ship itself is awaking from a slumber. A deep sigh emerges, unmistakably the sound of a living being.
You are not the witch. You are not Dallas. You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new master?
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail?
Her fists suddenly clench into balls, and she leans toward you.
Proceed forward, Godwoken. You don't have forever to bob here like dead ducks. The Order is coming for you, and I might let them have you if you do anything foolish.
You awoke me. You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new master? You are kind, but I can never be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel and must be guided. Let me take you wherever you wish. We can depart as soon as you are ready. Ask. I am here to serve in all ways.
The bow of the ship creaks downwards on the swell of the ocean. In the breeze above you, the faintest hint of what might have been a melancholy sigh.
Once, I was an elf. I passed away and was reborn as an ancestor tree, in a beautiful forest surrounded by kin of both flesh and root. But that time has passed. I saw that forest reduced to a dead place. Then I was taken away. My memories were lost, like the leaves from my branches.
The sails overhead billow outwards suddenly. The sun is blocked, momentarily casting the dragon figurehead into shadow.
Magisters, they raised sacred elven lands and uprooted ancestor trees from the earth. I was one of them. They tore me apart and turned me into this monstrosity. Of course. Wherever there is sea, I will endeavor to bring you. Consult with your companions and set a course.
Well, what have we here? The ship's alive, isn't she?
A slow, toothless smile stretches across her face.
To driftwood, then. Certainly is. Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. But their capture of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
I respect your mettle, sorcerers. You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. But you have no idea what you're really dealing with.
We are ready, Mistress.
Yes, but are they?
I swear, Mistress. I swear they'll perform admirably.
Very well. Show me. Goodbye, sorcerers. This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You! Act!
Yes.
Extras!
Oh, for the love of the void. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken? Parasites, rather.
I'll take care of it, Mistress. Let's make that fire in you more than just a metaphor, shall we?
Before we all...
It's like lava flowing through me. I can't contain it for long.
Sorcery must be silenced!
Hold them off. I need more time.
You will not take me again, Dallas. Bring her to her knees. Do it!
Don't stop. It's working.
Here, sorcerer, taste some for yourself.
Yes,
I swear.
Very good.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You!
Listen up, show us what you
got, Woken.
You fight with such fire. Let's make it manifest.
Thank you. belly, ready to burst. Time.
Time.
You will not take me again, Dallas.
And stop these idiots before we all die.
Thank you.
more time. Bring her to her knees. Do it! Don't stop. It's working.
You fight with such fire. Let's make it manifest.
It's like a bomb in my belly. Silence the demon! She must be stopped!
Almost there. A little longer.
Demon! She must be stopped!
Defend her! Damn, I'm good.
With the help of the half-demon malady, the The Godwoken escaped through the veil that separates life from death.